Okay, everybody. Welcome to my tarot card drawing video. I still haven't figured out the best way to, in my environment that I'm in now, to have this video, which seems to be a reoccurring issue. So, I'm not going to worry about that too much. Anyway, welcome to my tarot card. My first crow tarot card reading. My new deck. I got it for Christmas. So, it's taking me about a couple weeks to get adjusted to it, and work in progress, but that's okay, right? Do the best you can with what you got. Okay, so anyway, there's my drawing I'm gonna do for y'all today. With our yes or no tarot card question. Seems like with our tarot card spread, it was right off the bat, an immediate no for whatever reason. We learn from our hardships, and I don't know if you believe in like fate or destiny or whatever, so maybe it's just something that we have to go through to be better people. And in our spread today, it says that we've gotten a gonna get a second opportunity. So that's good. That's my mom. Chia is one of the cats. She rescued Chia from Bill Miller. Like one time she was getting Bill Miller's before she retired. And she saw a little kitten stuck under a car, and she brought her home, and now she's Chia, always getting into trouble. Eyes today. Okay, so we just I just put a little bit like fun symbols for the reversed high priestess. And over here we got the temperance and the sun card. It's kind of like a veil is what I was kind of thinking of. Okay, and since we had so many major arcana deck cards, I just put the square for her big ears, Dumbo ears, because in astrology, that's, if I'm correct, I could be confused in it, but I think a square in astrology, when your planets are square to each other, I think it basically means something's boring. But only because of, I don't take it too much as the negative connotation of boring. I take it to mean that, you've mastered a skill so much that whenever you utilize it, it may seem boring. And again, I don't mean that in a negative way, but, so here's the square, things going so well that some astrologers might call it boring, and then a wave balancing with the square as her earrings with the stars. So that's that. I'll go ahead and give her some braids. Here's her. She's got kind of like a cup, with neck and the throat area. Communication. I'm gonna fill in the little triangles. So it may take me a bit. One second. Okay, so just fill them in. And as far as the reverse lovers, I think I'm just gonna do a bird up here near her head. Okay, well, I want the bird to be matching her, so I think I'm gonna do some triangles in a second. Okay, here's our drawing for my today's tarot card reading. As your tarot card reader, I did a yin yang lover's bird above her head. Got a little bit reverse type priestess vibes with everything down and heavy. A lot of balance and stuff like that. So, here's your drawing for today. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. I hope y'all have a good one. And I'll talk to you later.